maggot. A ball spawn. Slip sliding in filth with these pips.
The changeling stands no. You are the chosen one. He is near. He comes for you.
Father, an offering of his affection for you, or confirmation that he owns you.
My slayer, you will grow stronger, crueler, the prime incarnation of murder.
The stone trembles with evils, warm as father's hate. Another part of your glimmering birthright for you to abuse as you please.
Congratulations. Your father smiles upon you. But do not let filial piety distract you from our cause. Orin's Netherstone is in our grasp. And now we must look ahead to the other. Seek him out.
Oh, hail, true chosen. May you bring death wherever you walk. You gaze upon your disgraced kin. Those who were sacrificed where you were raised up.
His most ill-trusted zealots.
His faithful departed.
Prodigal servants, each returned to do his bidding eternally.
Saravok Anchev, a Baal spawn who failed to become chosen long ago. Spilled stain of father's divine essence left out to dry. Is he your cousin? Great uncle? Brother even? Baal's bilious waters are always a little murky.
Silence, spawn! Our undeaths are not to be admired. They are a punishment for our failures. We honored Baal with our deaths, but he dragged us into these husked forms to bring the lash upon the gate and nurse his dread cult in its dormant years. We preside over the tribunal, which has initiated many assassins into the ranks in the temple. Here we remain until another of our line ends time itself. Unholy chosen, of course you are above needing to prove yourself to the tribunal, but the truth of Baal's will remains. Any Baal spawn who can kill a chosen has a hope of becoming the chosen themselves. I fear we must kill one another. It is Father's way. Two children must not both leave a holy sight alive.
Don't have the hope to be in hell to be defeating me. Right, so we're still going to fight him. That's pure delusion. Baal would never anoint you as a chosen worm. What a treat, just like your granddaughter. Oh, yeah, let's really dig it in. We killed your granddaughter.
I thank you for killing my granddaughter. She could not have been dispatched by better.
It was meant to be an insult.
My aching bones still feel every spark of pain from the crystalline moment of my death. Even if I cannot defeat you, perhaps at last he will let me die.
Reverence, zeal.
Long may he reign.
Let us die, chosen, as only Baal's bone can die.